Bakr Siddiq tells Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Ya Rasulullah, is it possible for one person to be called from every gate? Ya Abu Bakr, come here. Abu Bakr, come here. Abu Bakr, come here. Abu Bakr, come here. Abu Bakr, every gate. Look at his ambition. The Prophet said two things. Na'am, yes, it's possible. Wa arju an takuna minhum, and you're one of them. This is how we should be. Abu Bakr Siddiq will not give more than Uthman. Abu Bakr Siddiq will not fight better than Khalid, radiallahu anhu. Abu Bakr Siddiq may not pray more than Ibn Umar and Abdullah ibn Amr. But he will do everything within his capacity to reach his level of excellence. As a result of that, Allah will reward you for what your heart has and how you manifested. I did everything I can. I reached my own peak, not your peak, my peak. For you, you're called from every door.